Dear Father, we thank you for bringing us together this evening to celebrate the successful endeavors of these graduates. We thank you for bringing them to our profession. Please help all of us to remember always, as we go out and practice our profession, that as we are doing unto our patients, we are doing unto you. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Thank you for sharing this weekend with us. This is indeed a very special occasion. Perhaps never more than at this time of year, Kentucky Wesleyan College realizes the impact of what we do. Consider, if you will, the years of service to the healthcare community that these students, these nurses, will provide. Visualize the many thousands of patients whose lives they will touch throughout their careers. Keeping that in mind, it's easy to realize the importance of what these students have accomplished. What they have accomplished will be felt for many, many years in places far away from Kentucky Wesleyan. Kentucky Wesleyan College, our faculty and staff, share your pride in these particular students this evening, and we are grateful for the support that you have provided during their years of study. Thank you for that support, and again, thank you for being here this evening.
Thank you. behalf of the nursing department, I too would like to welcome you to the 1991 pinning ceremony. This is a very special night for our graduates, their families, and friends, and the faculty too. We're all glad that you are here to share it with us. I'm also pleased to be able to introduce to you tonight our speaker. This person is well known to the graduates as a nurse who truly exemplifies what nursing is all about. Mary Haynes believes in the profession of nursing, and she does not hesitate to let you know that. Mrs. Haynes obtained her associate degree in nursing from Western Kentucky University, her bachelor's in nursing from Spalding University, holds a master's degree in health systems from the University of Louisville, and is currently pursuing an additional degree at the University of Evansville. Mrs. Haynes has been an active professional. She's been active in professional organizations and in the community. She's been a wonderful role model for the students and for us as professionals. I'm pleased to present Mary Haynes.
Thank you, and I too want to extend my welcome to all of the family and friends and supporters of this class that are here. This night is always so special to us to come together as relationships change and to gather together in honor of what the students and the families have been through in the pursuit of this degree. Without the support of you as family and friends, truly this degree would be very difficult for these individuals to obtain. And especially to all of you children in the crowd, perhaps you'll get your mother and father back soon. And it's also always nice to see all these people that I've heard the stories about, and I'm sure you have Miss Clark here and Miss Heath and the people that you've heard all of these rumors about, and we'd like to disclaim them right here and there. I want to talk briefly tonight about the practice of nursing and what that means to this group. And it's a good time for us to try and share with those of you that are in support of our profession what the profession really means to us in the practice. The lighted lamp that's here on the altar table, we use as a symbol, and we've done that for many, many years. And all through other cultures and our culture, religion, movies, light has always been a symbol of hope and certainly a symbol of leadership. And as I look out on this class tonight, I see leaders. Light has always been a symbol to follow. From the biblical scriptures to E.T., to the song that we, many of us, sang in Bible school years, "This Little Light of Mine, I'm Going to Let It Shine." I think this class has shined their light every place I've taken them, aside from the fact that they all do clean up well. I have heard over and over in every agency and every facility, this is really a great class. I have been very proud to be with all of you. You have always made me very proud. And I expect it to continue. What is leadership? We at Kentucky Wesleyan College, we say in all of our brochures and material that we educate leaders. Some of the traits that we think of with leaders are that they communicate well. Well, this class certainly communicates. A good leader is able to earn the trust of the followers and inspire others to action. Kenneth Bolding, in his writings on human betterment, said, "The greatest need for leadership is in the dark. It is when the system is changing so rapidly that old prescriptions and old wisdom can only lead to catastrophe, and leadership is necessary to call people to the strange new world that is being born." In our profession, nursing. We are truly into a new decade. Things are changing and have changed since 17 years ago this week that I joined this profession. There have been many, many changes. The future is always very uncertain, but for those of us that have chosen healthcare and nursing in particular, it is indeed uncertain. The traits that you all have displayed during your time of being in a clinical area and being in a classroom and touching and meeting people, I see those traits of leadership. What I'm challenging you with this evening is that you will lead those of us into the future. The things that we have always done, the rules that we have always applied, may not be the prescription for the future. You have the ability to make that future yours. You have the education beginning. You have the personality traits and the character to lead us into the future. While these people, these students or graduates, I'm having a hard time knowing exactly what to call these colleagues, I guess. During the time that they were in a class that I taught, we struggled with what is nursing. And that's something that we always try and grapple with. How can we communicate to others what we do? We think we know what we do. You may be seeing these folks go through school, have some idea of what they do. But what I would like to share with you now are some of the things that these people wrote and believe what nursing is. Nursing is a caring and helping profession that provides comfort and support in times of anxiety, loneliness, and helplessness. Through communication with the patient, assessment of the problem, we are able to provide education and supportive encouragement in their efforts to restore their function or dignify their death. Nursing is that profession of being there, developing a relationship which facilitates growth. Nursing is helping people to live with or avoid further disability or illness while promoting wellness. Nursing encourages people to help themselves. Some of them quoted Virginia Henderson, which some of you probably don't know, but we learned about. And that is that nurses assist individuals sick or well in the performance of the activities that they would normally do themselves. And finally, nursing is a commitment to mankind. It is a promise to assist in the rehabilitation process and to help others work toward wellness. These are the definitions, not out of a book, but out of the hearts of these young people. That's why I feel very confident this evening that they will let their light shine and they will lead people like me into the future. Congratulations.
I'm glad.
nursing faculty, I would like to present the class of 1991. These individuals have completed the requirements of the program and have earned the privilege of wearing the pin at Kentucky Wesleyan College. Will the class please stand? Will you all come forward? Sherry Farmer Richmond. Marilyn Sue Farmer Brown. Kimberly Ann Carrico. Jimmy Lee Davis II. Charlotte Faye Kirby Dunn. Deborah Louise Elshide. Eddie R. Everly. Shayna Lynn Gaynor. Cynthia Diane Glenn. Cyrilla Carol Ryan Green. Karen Jane Payne. Roberta Lynn Mallon. Debbie Lynn Daniel Morris. Deanna Johnson Payne. Jacinta Marie Mattingly Payne. Lisa Maria Pierce Payne. Betty Douglas Pettigrew. Nora Robert Powers. Lois May Bard Fulham. Dorothy Payne Rose. Diana Susan Smith. Karen Nicole Sovine. Donna Briggs Foolstra. Melissa Ann Swift. Angela Marie Terry. Krista Janelle Myers Crossan. Lois Willett Warren. Thank you.
Barbara Woodson Wolford. Laurie Davis Zuhl. Each year, the faculty selects an outstanding nursing student. This award is based on academic performance, clinical performance, and college and community activities. The award was presented to Cyrilla Green at the annual honors convocation in April. Cyrilla, will you stand now so that we might recognize you? In addition, we would like to recognize the graduating student with the highest cumulative grade point average. That award goes to Deanna Payne. Select a student that they feel most exemplifies what a student nurse should be. The student chosen by her peers is Shayna.
Will you stand for our benediction?
We have conferred upon you the symbols of your profession. May God confer upon you the divine spirit of compassion and wisdom. Thank you.
amendments to Farmer Brown. Kimberly Ann Carrico. Jimmy Lee Davis II. Cynthia Lynn DeMayo. Catherine Diane Sizemore Drone. Charlotte Faye Kirby Dunn. Deborah Louise Elshai. Eddie R. Everly. Shanna Lynn Gaynor. Cynthia Diane Glenn. Cyrilla C. Ryan Green. Karen Jane Haynes. Roberta Lynn Milam. Debbie Lynn Daniel Morris. Deanna Johnson Payne. Jacinta Marie Payne. Lisa Marie Pierce Payne. Betty Douglas Pettigrew. Nora Roberts Powers. Lois Mae Bard Pulliam. Dorothy C. Payne Rhodes. Diana Susan Smith. Karen Nicole Sobine. Donna Briggs Spoolstra. Alyssa Ann Swift. Angela M. Terry. Krista Janelle Trogdon. Lois Willett Warren. Barbara Carol Walford. Laurie Ann Davis Zuhl. Thank you.
it again. Here's some of these other people. I've been to school. There's Krista Trogdon. Hi, Krista. Let's see, who else can I see? There's Diane and Krista, and there's Melissa. Here's Jim. Hi, Jim. Hi, I'm Cindy and Kim. Hi. Here's Karen Sylvine, who got her ass chewed out just like I got mine. Yes, hi, Karen. And that, I don't know who she is, but hello, hello.
My roommate.
Hi, roommate. How you doing? Hey. Hey.
Stop it, Nora.
No. Go with. She sat behind me and made rude remarks all the time. What are you doing, Karen?
I want to come
over and help you. I can't. I'm videotaping. Is anybody in the bathroom that's a nursing student? No? Okay.
No, I called
them. I'm with Anna. She's nervous.
Thank you.
There goes Cindy and Mary. Safety pins, okay.
I remember doing that.
Let me go on into the crowd. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sue and Sherry, the sisters, and there's Eddie and Jim, the brothers. Yeah, I meant it. Cool. There we go. Yeah, there's Sue.
Hey, can we want to do you too?
No, I'm going, huh?
You don't have to do you too.
Oh, no, that's okay. Look at them. Their tears are welling up in their eyes.
Yeah, because I had a wreck this morning on the way here.
Oh, no, you did? What happened?
Someone pulled out in front of me.
Did you smash your car up?
Where's
your
family?
They're in there. You want them?
Can they hold this for me?
Uh-huh.
I'm over my
yeah, I'm going to take my... Hey, strap it on this arm.
But I need my... What about my keys, too?
Well, I'm going to take this in there before we go. Yeah. I'm not walking through the ceremony going in.
Sure. Yeah. Well, I'll just wait and go with you.
Yeah. Now, this videotape didn't cost anybody anything.
What future things say in? Just flip it in.
We pinned them. Where's Cindy? The songbird of the nursing class. Oh, yeah, it's taping. There they go.
That's all scared of her?
No, you did good. Through the crowd because they're late as they always have been. Where are they? Here they come. Come on, girls. There we go. Oh, no, you can be in the video pack. This is just a for fun video. There they are. There they go. Several people. Here we go. Here comes Karen. Hi, Karen. Haven't seen you since bathroom. Here's Lois and Charlotte. Charlotte, hello. Lois. Hello. Smile. Yeah.
I don't have my collar yet. I'll smile when it gets here.
Are we still in the gym?
Yeah, we ain't paying any attention. Oh, well. Hi.
Make them smile.
Smile.
It's a big day for them. Make them smile.
Come on, y'all. Now smile. Remember.
Did you say Noah?
I heard that, booty.